What is going on, guys? It is Ahmed and I am back today, excited as ever, because again, something that I've been talking about in this channel is about fuel cell, hydrogen fuel cells, and today we just got the most fantastic news. 5 p.m. Central Time, literally just about 2 hours ago, Plug Power and South Korea SK Group to form a strategic partnership to accelerate hydrogen economy expansion in Asian markets. So, Plug Power to receive a $1.5 billion strategic investment from the SK Group. Guys, this is exactly why we do this. This is why we invest in companies before we hear about news. Again, this is, we talk about rumors. I always say, buy the rumors, sell the news. Now, that doesn't mean I'm gonna necessarily be selling, because again, I'm not a financial advisor. I just do this because I really enjoy it. I like putting you guys on plays that I am interested in, things that I am buying. So again, what happened after this news came out at 5 p.m. today? Plug Power, let's see it. You love to see it. Up 26% in the aftermarket, guys. It's at $44 a share. I bought this way back when it was $13 a share. It was a puny company, again, because the excitement about hydrogen fuel cells and, you know, the potential they have for our economy, again, and the potential they have in the electrical equipment manufacturing when it comes to cars, power plants. I talked about fuel cell energy 6-7 videos ago when it was around the $10-$11 range, maybe $10 or $11 range. Yeah. So again, I'm so happy to finally see good news surrounding the space. Again, 27% run up, guys. Fuel cell, we saw again also a run up about 15% in the aftermarket because of this news. Again, the South Korea SK Group is to form this partnership. So what does this tell everybody else? So what's going to happen tomorrow morning in the pre-market, people will start taking their profits, because some people have been in these plays, you know, again, for fuel cell, for example, probably way back when it was $2 a share, end of 2020. So it's up about 430% before this whole boom in the pre-market. But that's going to allow room for you guys who are all interested in getting into these positions. It's going to allow you all to open positions after the sell-off. So again, people always sell the news because, again, those are the short sellers, the people that we don't like so much, especially for us retail investors that are doing this for the long term. This is going to open up potential for you to come in and buy after we see some of the sell-off. So again, tomorrow people are going to keep, they're going to buy in because of the hype. So make sure you don't do that. Wait for a little bit of a pullback and hop into these, because again, I told you all, I'm not a financial advisor, but fuel cell energy is going to $20, period. 25, 30, Plug Power, God knows where it's going to go. Again, the final destination for all the plays that I try to put you guys on is the moon. So please, please, please subscribe and like the video so you can get to more people, because I want to continue to put people on these plays. Good news surrounding alternative energy space is always good news for all the other plays that we're in as well. Because again, electric vehicles, tomorrow we're going to see all the different SPACs that we're in that have to do with electric vehicles. There's going to be a surge, guys. And let's just ride the wave. Don't forget to put your trailing stop losses. So if you guys don't know how to do that, again, you could do it on your Robinhood app, your Webull app. You just go in and set a trailing stop loss for, it could be 5% from the current price that it's at. So for Plug, if it's 44, so about a $2 stop loss. So basically, if it goes down to about $42 in the pre-market, your stocks will automatically sell. Wait for the sell-off, because you're taking your profits if you're in early, and then buy the dip. Come right back in, because we're in this for the long term, guys. So congratulations to everyone that hopped into these. And if not, it's not going to be too late, because there will be a pullback. But now that we see that there's going to be this brand new South Korean Asian market that is going to be penetrating the space, just know these are going to the moon. Congratulations again. And until next time, keep investing.